later, but can we get this in a wider angle?
Where's the ND?
I don't have ND filter for this one.
Are you kidding me? It's not the way we shoot. Shoot canceled. You're fired.
As we all know, for cinematic videos, we require ND filters, but variable ND is the most versatile one, but has its own pros and cons. Canon EF2ESR adapter with drop-in filter is out of stock and costly, not available in India. So I bought cheaper adapter from Viltrox and variable ND filter from KNF Concept, which are easily available on Amazon. Buying links will be on the description. I 3D printed some parts and put it inside the adapter. I borrowed about a foot long strong thread from a local cobbler, and with some tinkering I made the EF2ESR adapter with variable ND filter inside. The overall cost was around 9,900, 3,200 INR for the ND filter, 4,700 INR for the adapter, 2000 INR, just an overall cost for the 3D printing. Thanks for viewing this video. Like, share and subscribe.